Okay, very good.
And the
legs. Okay. What's your good name?
Lata.
Okay. Just turn your chair that side. Little. Yeah, little. 1 minute. Yeah, bus. Yeah. Just mentally see, you the Supreme Universal God, to all the spiritual elders, we humbly seek your divine healing abundance. Thank you for your divine protection. Thank you for your divine guidance. Thank you for your divine love and mercy. And thank you for the blessings. 100% life energy. Now you just mentally say, I willingly receive all the healing energies. I am super receptive and super conductive to all the healing energies. With thanks and in full faith, so be it, so be it, so be it. Just give me the feedback. How are your knees feeling? Excuse me? How are your knees feeling? Just stand up and just walk and... Just what you were not able to do, just try to do that. And just give the feedback. How much better?
A lot better.
A lot better.
Yes. A lot better. Yeah.
Please share your experience.
Yes, I had a knee problem. I was not able to walk. I couldn't put too much weight on my right leg. And I feel it's a lot stronger now.
Okay.
Thank you
so much. Now we just say a thanksgiving prayer.
Yes.
Just say, Lord, thank you for granting me the inner healings. Thank you for granting me the inner healings. Thank you for granting me the inner healings. Okay. Please take your seat. Okay, please come. He will tell it.
Stomach problem. Stomach.
Yeah. You have?
Heavy constipation.
He has chronic constipation. That is his. So he wants that to be healed for constipation. Is this clear? Now, if you learn pranic healing, in constipation, there are only two energy centers that require cleansing and energizing. There are only two energy centers. Okay? If only those two energy centers you are able to clean and you are able to energize, you are freed from constipation. Is this clear? So now we will be working, okay, to help him to experience inner healing from what he has mentioned. See, it is just, you do not know, constipation could be a cause of emotional stress also. It could be a physical this also, wrong food also. We do not know the cause. Okay, but what is the benefit when the aura is cleansed, when all the chakras are cleansed? Automatically, the cause is also eliminated out. That is the inner truth. Is this clear?
Right.
When all the chakras are cleansed, they are all balanced. So we are just not working only on the cause, but we are working on the result. We are working on a result. We want the end results. We want that he should be freed from that.
Sunil.
Just mentally say a prayer that you are receiving the healing energies. Just mentally say, I willingly receive all the healing energies. Thank you, God, for making me super receptive and super conductive to the healing energies. Just mentally say this 3 times. And keep your palms open. Ask him. Please give your feedback.
How do you feel?
I feel better now.
Okay.